Welcome back inside the Hitz 1037. We're definitely back at it again. My name is Jason. I'm your host for today, and we definitely got a packed show for you. And of course, alongside me is my lovely co-host, who is going to introduce herself shortly.
Yes, yes. Welcome back. I am Ann Therese Chambers, aka Beautyfairy, and welcome to another episode of The Powerhouse. Today, we have a special artist in store, but I'm not going to tell you who it is yet. But don't move a muscle. We'll be right back.
And of course, in our presence today, to keep our energy pumping, to keep the adrenaline going, we got the one and only ZJ Stumpy on the ones and twos. Make some noise.
Yeah, well, you don't know ZJ in the building. Let the countdown begin with live.
Welcome back inside the Hitz 1037 Powerhouse. As I said, my name is Jace, and this is Ann Therese, aka Beautyfairy. My apologies, Beautyfairy. And what we're going to do right now, the Powerhouse has definitely been the talk of the town around SVG, and it will continue to be just that, especially after we introduce this guest right now.
Yes, he's a legend in the making. Audience, I want you to welcome Hance.
Make some noise. Now I can tell you guys for a fact that this young man is definitely a force to be reckoned with. After competing against him in the 2008 Soca Monarch, Junior Soca Monarch, boy, I never get more licks in my life. Not even my mother beat me like that before, I'm telling you the honest truth. But having known that, right? What are the challenges that you have faced coming thus far?
The challenges I've faced thus far in terms of my musical career would be time management, given that I used to study at Cape and Barbados University of the West Indies.
Right.
And the back and forth between school and carnival was very difficult for me in terms of time and balancing school and the music. Because as you know, university is a place that takes up a lot of your time.
Okay.
And most time you don't really get enough of that alone time with music to be creative, you know. So that was the main challenge for me, flying back to St. Vincent to catch up with Vinci Mars or with releases.
And right.
Back then I used to suffer a lot of releases being late, carnival and stuff like that, and the public never really catched on the music because that being released that late. But 2016, you know, We analyze the whole situation and say, okay, this is the core problem and we're gonna fix it. So we started working from early as November, December,
right.
And even in May last year, 2015, we had songs that were already produced. Zone, for example, was one of those songs that we, you know, penned early and produced, and we just, you know, went back to work it a bit, you know, revamp it and add a lot of live music to it.
Right.
And yeah, we're ahead of the game now. Yes.
Definitely. Make some noise for Hans, guys. So what we're gonna do now is jump into the number 7 and 6 videos respectively. So let's get it. Hitz 1037 Powerhouse. We'll be right back. Stay tuned.
Yeah. There's a small thing. O'clock in the morning, come out of my bed, leave my girl in there yawning. The party is calling. If she vexed when I come home, that is a small thing. You have to understand, I was made for bacchanal. I cannot miss this jam. My crew don't reach and the place don't ram. Hey, is the rhythm calling like it know my name?
My name.
Eyes are beast in the dance and I cannot tame.
Can't tame.
The thing go out of my head, take over
my brain.
That's a small thing,
okay.
That's a small thing, yeah.
fun. We come to play, we don't give a damn. Impromptu fat, we don't plan. My whole team bad like the Taliban. Hey, is the rhythm calling like it know my name?
My name.
Eyes are beast in the dance and I cannot tame. The thing gone to my head, take over my brain.
My brain.
I have to participate. If she locks me out and I can't go home,
that's a small thing.
If I get too drunk and I lose my phone,
that's a small thing.
If the car break down and I reach inside the fed late, if they tell me the venue full of a party by the gate,
that's a small thing.
Okay, that's a small thing. That's a small thing.
Okay,
that's a small thing. And my clothes and my body parts then expose. I still not going home. Leave me alone. Thunderstorm or hurricane, I still fretting the same. Cause back and I'll call him a name. Hey. It's the rhythm calling like it know my name.
My name.
Eyes are beast in the dance and I cannot tame. The thing go to my head, take over my brain.
DJ Youngstar.
Small circle. Don't kill my vibe. Don't kill my vibe. Don't kill my vibe. Got my liquor here right by my side. Don't kill my vibe. Saying I can't drink, that's out of line. Don't kill my vibe. Shutting off my phone, me gone offline. Don't kill my vibe. Don't kill my vibe. Don't tell me I ain't drinking. Don't tell me I ain't drinking. Don't tell me I ain't drinking, ain't drinking, ain't drinking. Don't tell me I ain't drinking. Don't tell me I ain't drinking. Don't tell me I ain't drinking, ain't drinking, ain't drinking. Me woman, what's up me? Saying that she lonely. Want me to come home and take care of her body. Party nights and I'm moving. So now she's biting me. She calling me now to tell me I ain't drinking. Don't kill my vibe. Got my liquor here right by my side. Don't kill my vibe. Saying I can't drink, that's out of line. Don't kill my vibe. Shutting off my phone, me gone offline. Don't kill my vibe. Don't kill my vibe. Don't tell me I ain't drinking. Don't tell me I ain't drinking. Don't tell me I ain't drinking. Ain't drinking, ain't drinking. Don't tell me I ain't drinking. Don't tell me I ain't drinking. Don't tell me I ain't drinking. Ain't drinking, ain't drinking. She keeps on calling me. 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 Monday rum, Tuesday rum, Juve morning, it's Momo rum. I told her Monday rum, Tuesday rum, it's carnival time, it's Momo rum. Don't kill my vibe.
Yeah, welcome back inside the Hitz 1037 Powerhouse. You've just seen the number 7 and 6 videos. And guess what? Both the videos having something small, right? Kev was number 7 with Small Thing. And Small Circle, the newest addition to the countdown, came in with Don't Kill My Vibe. So, them boys are something come on. Anyways, let me stop talking nonsense. In studios with us, we got Hance, of course. And yeah, we're definitely gonna have a fun time tonight. Trust me.
Well, indeed, two great music videos. Let's take in a word from our sponsors and the Hits 103.7. We'll be right back.
So yeah, we're currently at number 5 on the video count number. But before we do that, we gotta get more information from Hans. More questions for him, right? So Hans,
yeah,
tell us where this journey started. How did you get into music?
Well, I am from a family of musicians and singers. My grandmother used to be a pianist in the church, and we all started out in the church.
Right.
My brother's Fenton, who is a well-known gospel singer. Scorpion is also my relative, you know, icon. You know, so you name it, I've had experience with music from the time, you know, my mother gave birth to me.
Right.
I was introduced to music at a very early age from church, you know, and this journey started basically in church, and from there, and the there on, we went to schools and stuff like that. And from there on, it has been uphill. You know, we keep elevating and we rising. And then in 2003, we went to Junior Soca Monarch, where we met, yeah.
Yep.
You know, and from there on, I've always grown to love music and develop a passion for what I do. You know, because music gives me a great feeling. It's a happiness within me. It's a joy to be on the stage and, you know, singing to my peers as well as those persons who are older than I am, and right, to see the smiles on the face of these people when I perform, it's hard. Yeah, I won't cry, I'm gonna think back. Now nah, I'm just playing, but the journey started a long time in, and I could tell you this, it has been ups and downs, but I'm still in it because, you know, the passion and the love for music, not only soca music, but I must pay respect to Calypso as well. I've always been a fan of the ABC of Calypso, which we all know. The audience should know ABC of Calypso, right? Yeah. No, all this something dead, all this something like all this show. Yeah, man. Alston, Beckett, Cyrus, and Winston Soso.
Definitely.
You know, experience with Adrian Bailey at the time, at a very young age, they have given me the opportunity to sing back vocals at the time, and I've met, you know, the ABC of Calypso. I've met Scorcher, I've met Winston Soso, and I've always, you know, grown to love Calypso from there on. Not only Calypso as well, but gospel, because as I told you, I came from the church.
Right.
You understand, I'm a brother, I'm a mom. She has advocate Hance, you gotta put God first in everything. So I gotta say, you know, big up to my mom for always instilling that in me, because without God, we're nothing. You understand, and God has blessed me with this talent, and He has given me the gift of life to be here with everyone and share this music with everyone. So it's a great feeling. So the journey is not only about soca music, it's not only about all the jump and wave, it's also about giving respect to the legends, you understand, who have paved the way for us as well. So from growing up and seeing these guys perform, you understand, that has been a joy. And I must say, big respect to Beckett, Scorcher, Winston Soso, and I can't forget Razam Shalom. You understand? So big up to everyone.
Well, Hance, with all the wealth of experience you've gained this far, what advice would you give to young upcoming artists?
First and foremost, you know, recognize and acknowledge where your talent comes from. Big man above, you gotta put God first in everything you do.
Definitely.
You understand? You gotta be humble. You gotta be yourself. Don't try to be nobody. You know, everybody wanna be the next King Fabulous. You wanna be the next fireman, the next problem child, or the next Marshall Montana. But the best person to be is yourself. And I try my best to be yourself. And, you know, be yourself, just be yourself. And I can tell you this, if you're gonna do music, don't do it because you see the jump and wave, you see the pretty girls out there that are healing you. Right? You gotta do it because you love it. Because this thing is not about just singing music. It's about the passion, and I have a love for it. You gotta enjoy what you do, because music is a thing. You gotta eat, sleep it. You understand, you gotta walk it, you gotta talk it. Every day of your life, you gotta be musical. And you gotta work very hard, because things will happen overnight. I can attest to that. Because over the years I've been delivering good music, but it took some while, it took a while for the public to really see the true potential. And I gotta thank Vincent again for really appreciating the music for 2016. It's a blessing, because I've worked very hard to reach at this level. And not only myself, but my team. I gotta big up the whole of Island Network. You understand? Big up to Island Network, Eric. And I can't forget the family, because, you know, without them, I'm nothing as well. And the whole fans, you know, most importantly, they have given me this drive. So young artists, be humble, put God first. You gotta work extra hard. You're not doing this because of fame, not for the money. You gotta do this because of a passion. You understand? And always try to be different. Try to be unique. Think outside the box. Be creative. And just remember that everyone has their strengths and weaknesses.
True.
What I may be able to do,
true,
you might can, or would not be able to do. And what you be able to do, I might not be able to do. So, you know, you gotta strike the balance as to your strengths and weaknesses, and you work on them. You understand? And you drive, and don't worry, the people would come around, the fans would come around, people would appreciate your talent, and most of all, be patient. Took me a while before the gate to pull. You understand? And people really accept the brand Hance and the music Hance and what's not. And I'm grateful. So just be patient, be humble, work hard. Don't worry, you might get discouragement. You might get look a fight down.
Yep.
You understand? You might see the way the station ain't play my music as much as was that. But don't worry that everyone has their own time and their space to shine. Just be humble and be patient. You know, and work extra hard. Next year, you understand? Things will get better. And always remember, you have time on your hands. I'm this 24. I have a good bit of time in terms of my musical career.
Right.
I could go until about 40. Right? Oh, yeah, so always remember, you have time on your hands, you understand? And don't rush it, things will happen. And it's not only about the young artists as well. Those persons who are in charge, industry players, so to speak, producers, promoters, you understand, ministers of cultures and stuff like that. We need to really pay attention to our young talent and groom them because, you know, no man is an island, no man can make it on their own. We need to pay a lot of attention to the creative industry, especially where young talent is concerned. Yes, we know we have young talent, but we wait until they start to come along and somebody say, yo, that guy they bad, but you see him all the time. You understand? Let me nurture the talent. Let me nurture the talent and St. Vincent will be a better place in terms of the creative industry. Don't wait until this young artist blow up now and everyone is talking. Let me nurture the young talent. Push out. We need continuity, we need a legacy that must be carried on, and somebody has to do it when the older folks, no disrespect, because these guys are, you know, stumbling in, they have done a lot to Vincy music, especially where Fireman is concerned, Skinny Fabulous is concerned, Problem Child, Zola, you name it, everyone, Kevin, Nicklow, we can't forget them. At the same time, we need to pay attention to our young talent, and I'm saying this with a passion. Because I've came through the ropes of junior soca man, and the creative industry could have done a lot more for those persons competing there and then.
Definitely.
So, true. So, should we then have a music festival?
Yes, we definitely have a music festival, and we should have a lot more talent search. I know Skiddy did it. Skiddy Fabulous did it.
Yep.
Kudos to him, and respect for that, because he did the next.
Next big thing.
Right, with Vitamart and stuff
right.
Like that. That's one way we need to have a lot more symposiums where writing is concerned.
Definitely.
Not only for music, but for poems, for script writing, for movies and stuff like that. Even for film.
Yes.
You understand? Because there are a lot of youngsters who are very creative and given technology now. You understand? Everyone is into the whole drone and computer stuff and doing videos and stuff like that. Let me capitalize on that. Maybe we have a lot more seminars on these things and, you know, a lot more symposiums. Symposium so that people could be well educated. Yes, we know of raw natural talent or natural knowledge that we
right.
can, you know, do stuff.
Yep.
But there must be a way to do it properly. And I think, you know, we need to really educate people as to how they could benefit from music and how to do things properly. Because we face a lot of challenges in terms of young artists. Yes, we put out a song there. But sometimes the radio station don't play it because it don't sound good enough. It's because of the quality, the mix and mastering or the writing. You might, you know, your grandma might be off and you might say, but this didn't make sense.
Right.
You understand? And the sound quality might not even sound good.
Mm-hmm.
But the concept might be good.
Yep.
You understand? But instead of throwing away the music and tell them, you wait until your turn come around, advise them.
Right.
Tell them, this is what you need to do. You understand? Or I could advise them, give you this producer.
Yep.
And, you know, go to Hans and he's a writer. He could tell you this or go to whoever. Right?
Exactly.
Go to Herrick Island Network and they will give you consultation as to how you go about doing stuff like that. We need, it's just knowledge. It's not hard enough. Because a lot of things could be easier for the young artists, but we need to really take things into consideration. But I'm not saying that we don't need to work hard enough. We do need to work hard. We can't just sit out, we arrive and we reach. But there are certain things, if we get a better knowledge, we do it properly. And on a whole, everyone would be benefiting. Urging everyone to go out and support Junior Silverman at the Young Talent. I'm begging all your please, because we are the future. We are the future, and today or tomorrow, you know, we need to support each and every one of them.
Yes.
You understand? Don't mind, they might be jumping up on the stage. I know all they might be, they're jumping up on the stage, but some of these kids who are taking part in the competition are quite intelligent.
Yes,
some
yeah.
of them go to grammar school, girls like school, St. Joseph Convent, Kingston Marga, St. Martin's all over.
Yep.
You understand? And the good rivalry between schools, not only on the secular activity, you understand, and the academics, right? But to go out there and to be proud to say, okay, I'm a part of this competition and this is what I represent. It's good, it's healthy.
Definitely.
Definitely healthy, because a whole set of
I go use broken language here, you know. A host of the bad things that they say about young people. I didn't say all kind of bad things about young people, but if you really check it out, we're making good moves, but we just need the support and drive. You understand? And we'll be good. But I urge everyone, let me look in the camera and say, go out and support Junior Calypso and Soca Mana, as well as Junior Panorama.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? Make sure all you go out and support the youngsters. They are the future. We are the future. You understand? So yes, I know all you're listening to me. Right? I write every day. And my mother can tell you this. Yeah, my family can tell you this. I write every day. I sing every day. In the shower, I would take hours in there singing. You understand? Just to get ideas. I walk with my phone everywhere I go, in the shower too. I mean, I want to. Because I be recording stuff all the time. You gotta constantly a hit. And every song you might think is a hit. And I'm so grateful that I have people around me who say, Hance, is it sounding good? Oh, yes, Hance, I think it should change the line. And my manager don't play when it comes to quality control. I gotta say big up to Harry Cohen for that. Because he, you know, he on it. Have an idea, Hance is sounding good in it. But I still feel that you could go back to the drawing board. Bring the melody different or the writing. Or sometimes my mother might be hearing me singing in and stuff and say, boy, where you sing that shopping this and come back again. You understand? But you know, I always test what I have with the people around me. In my community, you know, I would go and the local black place by them boys and say, what do you think about this? Then I'm gonna say, boy, bad enough, but you could change something. And that's the good thing about the community and the people around you. People around you must be able to influence you. You don't want a yes man around you, know. You understand? I say, boy, yes, boy, hands are sounding good. So if I play something with Stamp for example, I say, boy, I ain't feeling that, boy. You go say, nah, boy, I ain't feeling that. The whole team will say, nah, I ain't feeling that. Go back to the drawing board. I can tell you this. I did in the studio one time and we doing some work and, you know, Kubiati, they say, boy, you know. I did the whole song already, you know. Kubiati say, nah, hands are still feeling to do harder now. We delete the entire project and start fresh.
Wow.
We started fresh, we are big true. You understand? So, it's just for me, it's just hard work, it's just passion, it is love, you understand, and divine intervention, because the most I sometimes, you know, just intervene and say, boy, yes, hands, boy, this is what you're supposed to do.
Right.
And the biggest inspiration in my life, you know, he's not around, but he's still with me, he's my father, you understand, he has always been a part of my life, and he supported me musically. So I would always think about my father and say, yeah, well, daddy, you would always jump up to this and the hands to say sound good and stuff like that, you know.
Right.
You know, so I always put him at the forefront and respect that, you know, if he was around, he would be supporting me the same way. So that for me is inspiration and, you know, just the people to see the smile and the jump away from me and the many messages that I will receive via Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp. I don't want to give everybody my number, but they just message me still. They just message me still and say, your hands are liking your music. And, you know, it's just a good feeling. I'm very humble and grateful. And I say thanks to everyone for supporting me. You know, it goes beyond just saying it because I actually mean what I say. So I got to say thanks to Vincent and the Grenadines. And all my friends outside of St. Vincent from Yowie, all over the place, in Trinidad. And look at Smoothie. Yeah, I can't call nobody name on. I can't call nobody name on thing, but yeah, big up to all the females out there, big up yourself, they don't know the things.
Definitely.
So, and you know, it's always a great pleasure to be here. Big up Hitz FM Powerhouse. Three time. Yeah, big up to Hitz FM, you know. They're always supporting the music of not only myself, but every artist, and I gotta say big up to Hitz all the way. Powerhouse, we powered up. Watch it.
I'm top. So that's where we're gonna take a break and we'll be right back inside the Hitz 103.7 Powerhouse. Don't move a muscle, number 5 and number 4 videos coming up right now.
Inside a fet, just give me a sunset. Rum the best spirit, nothing can compare to it. Rum brings me to life, and it makes me feel a vibe. I'm not telling you no lie, I could drink all day and drink all night. When I rum in on me head, that is when I mash up fit. Wilding out until I wait, and I'm never out of breath. When I rum in on me head, that is when I mash up fit. So when you see me drinking, don't tell me nothing, cause I'm a rummy. beat this one. I don't care what people say. I think in rum every day. Rum is always on my brain. And they calling out my name. When I rum in on my head, that is when I mash up fit. While in out until I wait, and I'm never out of breath. When I rum in on my head, that is when I mash up fit. So when you see me drinking, don't tell me nothing. Cause I'm a rummage. I drink me rum until I fall down. Cause I'm a rummage. I love feeling heat.
Hills, mountains, ay, ay, ay. Man, woman, jay, ay, ay. Brown, Vincy, hands up high. And let me hear you say.
Just seen the number 5 and 4 videos respectively. Number 5 coming up from Chuali with Rummest, and number 4, This Island Is Mine, from our very own Skinny Fabulous. But right now I think it's time to turn up the vibes, isn't it? What do you think?
Yeah, I think so. I'm ready to see what Hans has to give us.
My sentiments exactly. Hans, in a singing mood? In a singing mood?
All the time, all the time, all the time.
Let's get it, make some noise for Hans.
Boop, 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 boop. Lip it, you boo. I got a big old wet TV on the production, dude.
Why?
They like, they love this one. Big up to Kobe and the whole team.
Guess what, say? I don't know where you come from, cause I never seen your face before. But you got my attention when you push it back and ask for more. Too many distractions, like you wanted things a different road.
You wanna sing?
Don't tell me you're leaving.
Nah, she ain't know the words. When you see me, you get
perfect.
Wait. She ain't know the words. Are you telling me you love this song? She ain't know the words. Hey, you see it?
Hey, keep we in our zone.
We going rock, so come on out with this one.
Where you say no? I don't know where you come from, cause I never seen your face before. But you got my attention when you push it back and ask for more. So many distractions, make you want to take things a different road. But don't tell me you're leaving. When we in the pre-prophet and we getting drunk and wet. Oh no, don't tell me you're leaving. When you see we getting down, we go be the talk.
All you help me sing now, they help me sing. Sing.
Keep we in our zone.
Hey.
Tonight we gon' mash it up. Keep we in our zone. Feel the fire blazing up. Oh, keep we in our zone.
Hey, you're playing with my mind. I know all you're sitting down, but all you go wine. Check a wine, 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 yeah.
All night you teasing me when you drop
the buck right in front of me.
All night you teasing me when you
drop the buck right in front of me.
Oh, oh, oh. All night you teasing me
when you keep up right.
It's based on a true story, you know. It's based on a true story. Let me tell you something.
Yeah, yeah. This wine is so strong. It's like an overdose.
But
I could feel the connection the way you hold me close. Got everyone watching when we put on a show.
But where you going? Where you going? Where you going?
Don't tell me you're leaving. When we in the peak of it and we getting drunk and wet. Oh no, don't tell me you're.
All you sing and all in the living room dancing right now. And all in the living room dancing. What you say, yeah?
Keep we in our zone.
Hey, tonight we go mash it up.
Keep we in our zone.
Feel the fire blazing up. Oh, yeah, yeah. Hey, you're playing? We go take a wine again. We go take a wine again. Take a wine. Take a wine.
I've
been doing this from since I small. Big up to Dada Lawrence, all the way from Dominica. He produces one. It's the Daydream Rhythm.
I must let you know now. I must let you know. Oh,
watch me know.
You know I was born for this. Tell them I.
No, no, we are a wheel of that too. Don't play nothing yet. Big up to everyone who been supporting us since 2003 in Junior Soccer. Hey. This is where it started. I gotta let all you know. Because what?
Turn it up now. I must let you know. I must let you know now.
I'm a soccer.
Oy, 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 oy.
Hey.
I must let you know. I must let you know now.
Watch this.
You know I was born for this. Tell them I'm certified, qualified, I was made for this. Give me this soca music, pump it up, cause I can't resist. Tonight I'm going out, fretting hard till I get dismissed.
We gon' fly, we gon' fly, yeah, yeah.
Cause I feel it to fly, fly so high. Addicted to the vibe. So hey, side effects on a dripping with sweat, you know it. Oh yeah, yeah.
I'm a soca
addict.
Sing! I went out on the road and I'm losing control, you know it. Oh yeah.
Hey,
oh, you leave me alone, leave me alone, yeah. Leave me, let me jump up, jump. Leave jump me, let me wave up,
wave.
Leave me, let me mash up,
mash up.
I'm a soca addict.
Yeah.
Leave me, let me
jump up, jump.
Leave me,
jump
let me
wave up, wave.
Leave me, let me mash up, mash up.
You see me? You see me? Watch this.
Right now I'm full of vibes. With the liquor in me, head, don't care who I criticize. Staggering, left staggering, tell them I hypnotize. Plus I'm under the influence, oh yes, so it's drinks all night. Permission to,
we gon' fly again, we gon' fly again.
Cause I feel it to fly, fly so high. Addicted to the vibes,
all your things.
So when I inside a fence and
I hear all you. I hear them, I hear all you. I hear all you, I hear all you. I ain't all you in your living room right now. One, two.
Leave we, let we jump up. Leave we, let we wave up. Leave we, let we mash. up. Yes, I'm a soaker. Leave we lay we.
I wanna apologize. I wanna apologize for my bad behavior. I wanna apologize. Watch me know. Say,
my apologies for being who I am. Cause it's a part of me. I hope you understand.
Yo. Drink it, take out all your cell phone.
You post me on Instagram with two bottles in me and I really don't give a damn. Damn, hey, to hell with your opinion. I don't give a repetition.
What you say? What you say again? We jumping up in the living room all your dumb for 1, 2. Good Lord, whoa, watch out.
And whoa,
you lie me hold it. You lie me hold it. Hold it, yeah. It's me and me drinking partner.
I like me hold it.
We be drinking partner.
Both hands in the air.
We be drinking partner.
And we drink it, we drink it. And we lime it, and we lime it. And we drink it, we drink it. We drink it, we drink it.
I say,
friends for life as always. So we drinking once money in we pocket, every bar we home on was a friend for life as always. So we drinking on.
Where's your half for me? I give you all the everything. We go dance it out. We go dance it out. Keep it ready, Uncle Ellis. All you know, Uncle Ellis.
Oh.
What's up for me? Yeah, it was a pleasure being here. Hitz FM Powerhouse. You know, big up to everybody. Big up to all the producers I've worked with this year. Big up to the fans. Big up to everybody. Love you guys. Yo, support the whole thing. It's not only about me, you know, but support every young artist out there. Big up to every young artist out there. Big up yourself. All you doing, all the thing, we sounding good. Big up to everybody. Big up to the elders. Big up to the legends. You can't forget Beckett, Winston, Soso, Scarsha, Razam. Big up everybody out there. You gonna mess, bro. It's FM. Island Network. Big up yourself, my management team, the producers, and everybody involved on my team. I gotta thank you guys. And most importantly, the fans. Thank all of you so much for believing in me and helping me to reach at this level. You don't know, Mr. Global Hans. We ain't done, we ain't done, we ain't done, we ain't done, we ain't done. We not done, no sir. We can't done, no, no. We not, where's the freestyle? All right. Yo, right now, it is the powerhouse. It's a them, they can't put me out. Cause we better than bad, now we tougher than tough. Tell them boy, they fit, shut them out. We run the place and now we run them out. Tell them, say they can't put me out. Stomp pipe and mix, stomp pipe and mix. Tell them, turn it up right now. Turn it right up. Everybody hands up, tell them, turn it up, right up. Everybody hands up, say, turn up the vibe, turn up the vibe. Everybody now put your hands to the side, hands to the side, hands to the side. Everybody now put your hands to the side. If you're loving the vibe, if you're feeling the vibe, if you're feeling all right, hands up. Yo, if you're loving the vibe, if you're feeling the vibe, if you're loving the vibe, hands up.
What we're gonna do right now is thank T-shirt store and more, and that's Miss Gothic as well for the big entertainment package you just got. Make some noise for Hans once more, guys. And also what we're gonna do right now is jump into number 3 and number 2 videos, and when we come back we're gonna wrap it up right there. That's it for the powerhouse, so you know, keep it locked, we'll be right back.
And race, then knock him down with race. Why harder than that?
special for all the real worker man them. I am a professional worker, working from 6 to 9, and every time she have a problem, she requests me on the front line. Miss, what's your problem? Why you requesting me? She say I want to put a fence on me property. I want to put a pole in each and every hole, so the fence could stand up strong and block out every soul. And I put bay poles around the corner, bay poles through a bill of fence, bay poles. I put some in front of bay poles. She residence, bay poles. Some tall like bamboo, bay poles. She property high. I know I have to live. She telling me what over time. So it's bay poles I'm flinging out, bay poles I'm resting out, bay poles I'm sending out, bay poles she fencing. Bay poles I'm flinging out, bay poles I'm resting out, bay poles I'm sending out, bay poles she fencing. What's the matter with this woman? Like she don't want me to live.
And we're back from our number 3 and 2 video, Naphtali Fencing Pole and Dimes and Pixel working out.
And I told you guys the powerhouse would be on fire tonight. It was epic. Hance was definitely electrifying. Make some noise for Hance yet again, guys.
Let's head over to ZJ Stumpy for our number 1 video.
Bop, 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 inside the number 1 video right now. Big up the powerhouse boy, and totally lit it. But of course, you know we have to head to the top, so this is the number 1 video. Skinny Fabulous, solid as a rock. Peace out.
Solid as a rock, solid as a, solid as a. Solid as a rock, solid as a boy. I have seen hard times where nothing to fit, but we never bow. Fit the shoes, we go put it on we feet. Me say, no, 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 no. We never do that, we never give up, no. No, 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 no. Could I never we that? So get to youths, let me see your way. So get to use, let me see your face. Let me see you raise up your hand. No matter how times get hard, you know, man, we standing up solid as a rock.
That's all we have for you today. My name is King Jace.
And I am Ann Therese, aka Beautyfairy.
And this is The Powerhouse. Until next week, we're out. Peace.
Out.
Plug it out.